See where this goes. A ladder? Alien ladder. Snipe me in here even though I can't even fucking see them from this corridor. I ran out of ammo. My slides in dead.
Be safe.
Need fucking health, but there is none, as usual. Look, there's none. No health in this room. Fight 700 dudes, no health drops. So annoying. This is so fucking annoying. I'm running out of ammo and all the guns that have any kind of distance. I'm gonna check up here for health. I don't see any though. Nope. Where am I supposed to be going? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. The door's locked. I hear a random idiot firing. I hear him, but I don't see him. Further up, maybe? Ah, okay. Yeah, I fight whoever the fuck that was. What? Why doesn't this door open? It's obviously where I'm supposed to go. That was weird.
Joe, here.
Health. More health. Thank God.
Oh, more enemies.
Sniper, I'll cover you from here.
I'll cover you from here, meaning you go take care of him and I'll stand here doing nothing. Another quarter life gone.
One more! Good shooting, Joe. Hold tight. I'm coming your way.
He did absolutely nothing to help. Fucking stood there and waited for me to kill them. What an asshole. What a worthless prick.
We gotta find a way through this door. I'm thinking we take down those shields and we can override the car controls.
Take down the shield walls. How? What are you doing? How do I take down the shield walls? Okay, officially out of ammo in that gun. No health, there's no health anywhere. Found it.
Uh-oh. I think they're onto us.
No shit. Asshole. Where's your first fucking clue? The 7,000 of them that shot at us? Well, I raped him.
god, there's another side of these things.